What up, though, y'all? It's your favorite entrepreneur, Kman. We on our way to Louisville, Kentucky, man. I'm about to link up with my boy, Darius. I ain't gonna lie, it's been a long time coming. It's been like 9 years since I seen him, bro. We about to link up, do a studio session. Hang out, see what's going on out here in Kentucky, see what I can get my hands in. You know, it's all about expansion, networking, and, you know, building new bridges. So stay tuned, man. Y'all know I normally drive. I'm letting D drive right now. So I don't know if I'm gonna go to sleep. You know what I'm saying? Oh. Let me show y'all about this nigga rap. This nigga bro. A bag of plain potato chips, y'all. I don't know what y'all nigga. Eat a whole bag of plain potato chips. But anyway, y'all. We out. You know, got Jay. He out there pumping the gas. I don't know if y'all can see him. Bro out here pumping the gas, man. About to be a long little trip, though. But, yeah, they about to probably smoke. Y'all know I don't smoke weed. What up? Chill, man. It's about to be a good trip, man. So y'all can check out the new truck. You know, it's sweet. We got the show y'all a little bit of the compartments. So many compartments in this thing. You got this. You know, I want to call this. Would you call that wood grain? Hey, this wood grain, y'all. Okay, that's wood grain. See, I even know the name. It's the cup holders. I started to whip up. This right here control the thermostat in the back, and not only control the thermostat. It control the seats. The seats got massage seats and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Then you got the back seat. The back seats even recline. You know what I'm saying? The back. I mean, you know. Then you got the boom box. You got the Macintosh speakers. Man, these speakers. Oh, hold on. You know, we got the wrong stuff on footage. But you know, you got the Macintosh speakers. Surround sound. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is a menagerie. A beautiful car. Oh, this is the first car I've seen, y'all, with the sunroof that go to the back. I ain't seen no car that got the sunroof that go all the way to the back. That's a different type of bag. So, I like this. Shout out to Jeep Grand Wagoneer. That's what it is. Y'all know I used to be a fan of the long sleeve. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna say I switched up, but I have retraced my thoughts. That's the best way to put it. Wait, but yeah, stay tuned. Stay tuned. Be ready for
the trip. What up, y'all?
7 in the morning. We just landed out here in Louisville, Kentucky. It really been a long time coming. I ain't seen bro. I can't even say how many years. About 9 years, for real. I'm about to call and tell them I landed here. I keep saying landed like I fly. I don't even fly. Hey, do you still got a MacBook? No. I need to edit this vlog. I ain't edited it in so long. Yeah, y'all. Don't judge how I look. I've been in KY since the last time I saw bro. No, I've been a few other times. I think we downtown, the building. Yeah. We downtown? We like downtown.
Thanks.
Boy, what you do to the tires, bro? Dog, look what he did. He didn't mess up the roof. You didn't turn it to a Wagoneer. You called this bitch the Wag Nasty. You called this bitch to the Wag Nasty. Look on my hood.
It's tough. This
nigga, man. Nigga, sorry. Anyway, y'all. I'm about to drive. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
All right, we done pulled up to this breakfast spot, man. So I'm about to meet Darius at. I hope it's some good ass food. I'm starved. I'm dying. So I'm about to pull up here, grab us something to eat. Catch up. It won't be for long. I'll be leaving very soon.
Calm down.
Oh, yeah, November.
I don't really think fucking with breakfast
like that. Y'all don't sleep at 1 o'clock. I drive past the gym, but I don't make it in that big day. Bro, you smoke cigars?
Yeah, I
didn't
smoke one in a minute.
I smoke one every day.
Really?
Oh, yeah. That's a bad thing.
Yeah, I've been laughing smoking a flex
For real?
Not drink, I smoke a black.
I was doing the blacks for a minute too. Then, that's a different tax bracket when you make that shit back, nigga.
Yeah.
So it's like a lot of business people I fuck around with. It's a good conversation piece.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So I smoke cigars a lot, man. It's actually supposed to have been in moderation, man. You got different brands for different, like, for different moves. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, 6 years ago.
Man, dude, that shit crazy, bro.
That's crazy.
Man, it's crazy. We had fun, though.
I was just talking to a lady yesterday. She's from Alabama. I was telling her, like, I was there one time.
Yeah.
Like, it's cool. It's country. So you can do whatever you want.
Yeah, fun in that bitch. Yeah. Yeah. Trying to go back next month. Time permits.
Going to New York at the end of the month.
Move down there.
Huh?
Move to New York.
I want to.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, my hat phone.
Yeah, so we just leaving breakfast. Bro about to pull up. I'm gonna have him drop his whip off at his people's crib. We gonna hop in, we gonna slide around town.
One thing to be about buying cigars here, it's not a real human. Right. Throwing a cigar in the stick.
Type
when
shit.
I was in Chicago 2 weeks ago, I bought some. Spent $70 and they were stale. Yeah. That's why I like to go to the actual lounge because
I have an actual
lumen. This shit, damn it, like, put it in your pocket.
We're gonna go somewhere else.
This shit, like, it's gonna be stale. When I was in Chicago 2 weeks ago, that shit was stale. We're about to tee up early. He grabbing drink early in the morning.
That's what I do.
We gotta get us a picture too before I come in.
Nah.
He said there's something to mellow him out in the morning.
Why not? Why wait?
This is what happens when you've been on the road for a long time. You fight in your sleep. You would think, like, by doing this for years, I got this down pat. Body still be tired.
Don't worry, you guys.
Yeah, that'd be a new invention if we made a liquor store with a drive-through in Detroit.
Yeah, each city is different. Their laws, it's so weird. Like, Indiana, like, can't sell cold beer or cold pops or something inside.
Uh-huh.
They have a Coke machine outside. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's odd.
Yeah. Somebody always got to change the rules, don't they?
Yeah.
When they get in office or something, they got to reinvent the wheel, right?
Or they take it you.
Huh?
Taking you on a tour?
Yeah. Well, he is. This is my brother. Mm-hmm. So he's showing me around. We hanging out for the day.
You go to Churchill yet?
Huh?
Go to Churchill yet?
What is Churchill?
Church of the Elms. Racehorses.
Oh, no, I ain't been there. He ain't talking about that. He ain't told me.
Oh, my gosh.
That's already passed, though.
Yeah. Still, it's a landmark. People visit.
Yeah.
Because it's famous.
It's on the
street. Man, we out here, man. We both gonna get some cigars. Conversation led to another conversation, to another other conversation. You know how that goes. So, yeah. You guys still in the truck sleep, bro. Still in the car sleep. But yeah, we heading to our next stop. See y'all in a minute. Tell you something, I'm walking up this damn, I don't even know what to call this little thing, this little ramp to go over here over the water. I'm gonna tell you, right, when you start off, it get easy. The higher you get, you start getting shortness of breath. You know why? Because your body ain't conditioned for the level that you're going to. Let me tell y'all something. At the point that y'all about to get to in y'all life, y'all gonna get out of breath because y'all body ain't ready for it. Start preparing yourself mentally to be in a different type of condition. So right now we're going higher and higher. Get the, you know what I said, need your portable oxygen tank because your body ain't ready for it. It's the same thing with success. When you get to the higher level, some people around you gonna give you shortness of breath because they ain't ready for it.
fun game. Damn, I just linked with Kman. I can never lack and I got that stick like I'm a caveman. I can't hear it, niggas, I'm smoking loud, what the fuck they saying? I'm pushing P and time is money, baby, why the fuck you playing? I'ma make my family proud of me, swear it's gonna be alright. All this fake love, I swear I hate niggas, they ain't my type. I just took his bitch and now she with me and we run around through the night. Yeah, I box, I don't wanna fight, gotta keep the strap on me like a dyke. Time is money, I be out here trying to get it. Bro slid in a black truck to my city. It ain't Mardi Gras, but I got them all showing titties. Bro in the cell, I just hope he don't get convicted. Free my niggas, that's locked up.
Kman just dropped a studio session, man. It was a blast, bro. I had fun, bro. Shout out to Q, too, man. Yo, he is, bro. Hey, man, he was put up so fast. Marcus Stewart, that shit.
Yeah. It's your boy, Wada. We just really slid on this.
Oh, yeah. Video coming soon. Stay positive, stay motivated, keep God first. You'll always win. Yeah.